Hello, boys and girls. Here I am, continuing my baby steps in the void, and you are welcome to tag along. Now, first things first. I planted some trees in this wonderful landscape, I suppose.
Discipline.
I'm gonna gather some of the harvest here. And last time I left off, I was instructed about mining and such. So once I have gathered stuff from here, then I'm gonna go and find those mines. Where was I? Oh, and the trees that I inseminated here. I made sure to grow some of the colors that this other sister, the Cleopatra babe once, because as I have learned on my own, one of these mining shafts is for her chambers.
No one will protect you better than I. I am the color of your power and fame.
For my own purposes, and I remembered that I decided to call gold, or trust as they call it here, I decided to nickname it kindness. Okay, should I have enough stuff in me to go out there again? No, mouse. Oh, and come on. There was this creature in the cave here, and I'm not quite sure what to do with it yet. Because something about it. Okay. Is it one of the mines?
You have got 4 cycles.
Okay, glyphs. So which ones were the ones that I talked to? Oh, okay, this one is mandated. Haven't met this one. I saw him though in a cutscene. And I have talked to this one. Okay, but what about this one? Let's started leaking color from its butt. I think this stuff that will grow here. Oh, and I can do that repeatedly. Whoa, I didn't quite get what he's doing, but... fungi thingies that grow up there, those interesting. Take that green ball that I had. Okay, I can. Apparently, I can repeatedly feed it. Waste some energy there. Actually, I would like to reload, maybe a little bit later. Well, no. I mean, I can just harvest the trees again.
I will teach you discipline.
I hope there is no spanking involved. Violet. And some more silver. Leave the creature alone for now. No, actually, let me feed it some silver. Still not sure what it's doing exactly, but we'll find out unless I try.
deposit, color won't flow out by itself. You have to lure it out.
Okay, there are some critters.
Life slips away.
You're one step closer to death.
I open up the golden one first. I think it's amber, actually.
Drop. That's how life slips away.
Also, what was that growl?
There's another one. Over there.
There we go.
It's a funny angle.
gather it from the open wounds before it disappears. But I don't know how. Maybe one of the elder sisters knows.
Well, how convenient that I have already talked to her about that. Okay, this was even more. Oh, first strike. What was that alarm? Uh-oh. This can't be good. Let me use gold for a change.
Extract.
This glyph is used to extract color from veins in the mines, provided the veins have already been revealed by the exposed glyph. When used, the extract glyph animates pure rock and fires it in the shape of a harpoon. When the harpoon hits an exposed vein, color begins to drain out toward the point the harpoon was fired from. These veins of color, just like the trees in the gardens, produce color gradually, often for several cycles.
Well, let's try again then. Ah, come on! This is not cool. It's one thing if I screw up something in game because I don't know how to do it, or if I just mess up, but it's another thing if hardware turns against me.
You will. Because.
Try some ammo.
Draw. Up. That's how life slips.
Why isn't it working? This is one of those oh so frustrating moments when you don't quite know whether something isn't working because it's not supposed to, or it's not working because I'm not doing it right. I mean, with the trees, it was the latter before.
Depleted. You're dying.
And we cannot have that, can we? Hey there, little fellow. Of course it's going another way now. They always do that. No, don't come here. Ah. I hate it when they do that. Thank you. still needs to like dry up entirely before I can address it. First, the little bugger, then the bat thingy. Ha ha. Cha. Let's see, maybe the other one will bite the same ball. Sometimes it has worked. Of course.
Don't fear death. There is no death.
Glitchy, huh? Let's see then. I would have to implement some of this. The drop will be still there. Nope, of course not. Ooh, there are many of these buggers here.
That's how life slips away.
It's kind of like a candy store. Of course, the trees are not carrying. Oh, they are carrying fruit. A little bit.
Your one step clump to death.
think that more and more of these bad fingers will appear in time. Come on. Pretty ball of light. You want it. You know you want it. Nope. Just ignore it. Yep. Good.
Sisters will kneel before
you. Oh, that was a good catch.
I will bring you luck.
Perfect time for a little break. Go out there and save. And then see you soon.